Well, Dennis is a menace with his anyone for Dennis. Beseeching you to come and keep the score. And Maud's a good I'm so terribly bored. I really just can't stand this anymore. So I'm going out to dinner with this gorgeous singer to this little place we found down in the quay. Her name is Patricia. She calls herself Delicia. And the reason isn't that very hard to see. She said God made her a sinner to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like a battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. For Patricia, or Delicia, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. She took off her clothes and with a lick of her lips, she undid all her bits, threw it all in the air, and everybody stared at the most piece of clothing fell to the floor. And the police were banging on the door on that Saturday night in 1924. For Patricia was a wasteland. If you want to test it, the manner in which she'd been exposed. And later on in court, while everybody thought that a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say, Delicia, the facts of this case lie before me. Case dismissed. This girl.